Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today is another food haul away from home. I am currently 300 miles away from home and I'm just buying snacks or sometimes lunch from the local supermarket. Today I've been to both Asda and Marks & Spencer's, and because there's so little items, I thought I'd show you what I've got in one video. So the first thing I picked up was this turmeric and cayenne shot. Never done it. Might regret doing this one, but I did one yesterday and it weren't too bad. I did a different, I think it was lemongrass or wheatgrass or something. You'll have to watch yesterday's video to find out. Had a packet of these yesterday and they are so tasty. For lunch I got this king prawn tomato and basil pasta salad. I got another apple and elderflower water, and that's everything from Marks & Spencer's. Then from Asda I picked up some paracetamol, a pack of Cadbury's Roundies, which if you're not new to my channel, you'll know I absolutely love these and they're on offer for £1. I got some Nurofen tablets, some kettle chips because they're on offer for £1, a Monster Energy drink, a Diet Coke, and I picked these up. They remind me of the ones by Grays, if you've seen them. Grays are a lot more expensive. These are 25p each and they do loads of different varieties. And that's everything that I picked up today. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. And I'll be back again tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Bye.